What's up guys, it's Dante Truro. Today we are here with a top 5 skateboarding shoes. This is my personal opinion throughout my 7 years of skating. I feel like these are the best skate shoes I had ever skated. Starting off at number 5, we have the Kyle Walker 2s. They are hands down one of my favorite Vans skate shoes I had ever skated. Personally, I don't skate Vans like that no more because I don't feel like they give me enough cushioning. The K-Walks, I feel like they give me the most cushioning out of any Vans shoe I had ever skated. Coming at number 4, we have the Adidas Forums. These shoes are like medium between bulky and skinny, and I feel like they hold a special place in my heart because they're Adidas. I used to be a diehard Adidas skater. I love all their shoes that they had ever came out with, but this is hands down the best Adidas skate shoe I had ever skated. Coming in at number 3, we have the Jaw 2s, the Nigel Houston 2s. They are one of my favorite skate shoes. This is me skating the shoe after about like a year. I only have one complaint about the shoe, which is that it kind of loses grip after a short period of time because Nigel Houston likes his shoes to be broken in quickly. Coming in at number 2, we have the Jamie Foy New Balance 306s. These shoes are a slim shoe, but they have the perfect cushioning and support for your heels because a rail skater like Jamie Foy needs his impact for when he's skating rails and ledges and stairs. I personally like the 306s because Jamie Foy is one of my top 5 skaters as well, and it gives me enough support for whenever I do skate stairs. Coming in at number 1 place, we have the SSL OGs. I know they came out with the Slims, but I am not personally a big fan of the Slims. I like the puffy skate shoes nowadays. Puffy skate shoes are awesome. The Etnies, DCs, S, all of the new puffy shoes and old puffy shoes, they have a special place in everyone's heart. Especially now I'm starting to become like a baggy skater and stuff. So I hope this video gave y'all an idea of what shoes y'all would like. So if you are a new skater, I do suggest buying these 5 skate shoes or your personal selections. These are just my opinion of shoes to buy if you are a new skater or even an older skater. Like, these are my top 5 skate shoes that I've skated with in the past 5 and 7 years. It would help me a lot if you hit the subscribe button and like the video and share this with your friends. And every Wednesday I will have a top 5 video or idealistic videos of like my favorite skateboarding brands and basically like office inside my room videos. So Sundays are skate videos, skating, street, park, everything. Every one of y'all helps me get motivation to make these videos. I'll see y'all next time. I heard he been dissing on the squad, we left his man sleep. Duck and silver bracelets, be precautious when the fair sweep. I want that brand new Bentley with the red seats. My pops was there for me, so I be damn, I be a deadbeat. When you said you love me, girl, you scared me. I'm faking smile.